Those restraints were a little too tight. Ugh. I don't think there's any way out of the sphere. The Archivist must have the unlock sequence. Who knows where that maniac is now? Something tells me the controls for releasing us all are in that central sphere.
Thanks, Detective. I thought I'd never get out of here. Now, let's find a way out of this mess. Don't worry about me. I'll be okay. Find the one who did this, and make him pay. Stay on your toes around the Archivist. We let our guard down, and look what happened.
You, Master Detective. I wish you were under better circumstances. I have no doubt you'll find a way to set us free. If anyone can do it, it's you.
You would at least give me a challenge, but I suppose even I can be wrong. Occasionally. You aren't fit to be called a detective, let alone a master. I've been toying with you from the very beginning, and you never suspected a thing. You're not my equal, but I'll still find a use for you. You will all pay.
I guess you're not entirely incompetent. Sloppy, but whatever gets the job done. Isn't that how you agents operate? Let's see if you can fumble your way through Broken Hour. Remember, Broken Hour? Time is of the essence, and yours is running out. Tick-tock, Detective.
Hello? Is someone there? Detective! Oh, I'm glad to see you. Listen, I have to act fast. The room I'm in keeps shifting. Take this before it moves again. Use it to find a book that will help you stop time. Oh no, it's happening again! Hurry, Detective! I'm almost out of time! Whoa! That was crazy! Thank goodness for this door. That could have been much worse. I think it's shifting to the central room. There must be a connecting point for us to meet. Just keep going and... Oh, come on!